The topic is the five-number summary. So let's do this example. How many points do football teams score in the Super Bowl? Here are the total number of points scored by both teams in each of the first 42 Super Bowl games. And here are all the numbers, 45, 47, all the way to 31, last number. So for question one, find the median. So let's look at the definition. The definition says to find the median, it's always going to be in on the n plus 1 over 2 position. But before we do that, we need to put them in order. So let me just put all the numbers in order. So the numbers in order would be 21, 22. And by the way, you can use the calculator for this. I'm just trying to do it by hand. But you can do the calculator. It should take you minutes. All right, 21, 22, 23, 27, 29, 30. There are three 31s, 31, 31, 31, 36. There are three 37s. There is 38. How many 39s? 2. There's 41 and then 43. There's 2 44s. And then there's 2 45s. 2 46s. 3 47. 50, 52 and 53, 54, 55 and 56, and another 56, 59, 61 is another 61, 65, 66. 269 and 75. All right. So, by the way, there are 42. We don't even need to count them. It even says 42 Super Bowl games. So, we're looking for the median, and we said the median for A. We say the median will be in the n plus 1 over 2 position. N is 42. Scores plus 1 over 2, which is 43 over 2, which is 22.5 position. So all we need to do is count 22 and then, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 22.5 will be right there. So that will be 45 plus 46 divided by 2, which is 45. Which will be right between them, which is 45.5. Right? You add those numbers and divide them by 2. For B, find the quartiles, mean Q1 and Q3. By the way, this is Q3, and that's Q1. Q2 is actually just the median. Alright, so basically we need to find the median of these numbers from here to here. There are 22 scores, so again, Q1 will be n plus 1 over 2. Is 22 scores on the first half best, so it's 22 plus 1 over 2, which is 23 over 2, which is equal to 11.5 position. So count 11.5 is 1, 2, we're going to count 11.5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 0.5 would be right between 37, 37. In other words, it's just 37. Right? For Q3, same thing, we need to do n plus 1 over 2. Now remember, we're counting 1 from here. And it's the same thing. It's we have 22, so it's, but we're counting either from, I think it's better to count from here. This way you don't have a problem. Count from 75, from the last one, n plus 1 over 2, which is 22 plus 1 over 2, 11.5 position. So it's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11.5 will be between 54, 55, so it's 54.5. That's the score. Now for C, to write all the description, we need to find also IQR. Now remember, IQR, the inner quartile range, is always going to be equal Q3 minus Q1, which is 54.5 minus 45.5, which is equal to 9. Now the 5 numbers is always going to be written this way. The min first, and then the lower quartile or the first quartile, then the median, and then the third quartile, and then the maximum value. So we know the min would be the smallest value, which is right here, 21. The maximum would be the largest value, which is right here, 75. The first quartile, we found it right there, which is 37. The median, which is right here, median right there, which is 45, we're not going to write 45.5. And then Q3 is 54. So this is how you need to display the 5 number summary. Now, how you say it in sentences, you would say, in the first 42 Super Bowl games, you start with the minimum, so you say the lowest number of points scored was 17 points, and the highest number of points scored was 75. In other words, when you talk about min, you talk about max right away. It makes more sense. And then you go straight to the median. The median number of points scored was 45. And to talk about the two quartiles, The way we talk about them, we just talk about the IQ war. How do we say IQ war? We say the middle 50%. Always do it that way. The middle 50% of Super Bowls has between 37 and 55 points scored. 37 and 55 points scored. And that's it for this example.